Like, it's like hard to bike. Stay in the sidewalk. I'll go on the street, but you stay in the sidewalk. Careful, Moose. If you want to, stay on the sidewalk. We gotta turn right here. Let's go down this way. Watch after. You good? You good? Be careful. This area is still a street. It doesn't look like it, but cars are in that area. Watch out. Just stay in the green. Don't leave the green. Over here, it's so nice over here. Watch. We're just gonna down through this. Oh, this way instead. Rush. And pow, look at that city vlog. By the way, my video on the new channel, I think it's, I started uploading it when I left the house, so it might be uploaded. Vlog number 2 might be uploaded. What? I pressed to upload it right before I left the house, but it has to like process and all the blah blah. Okay. So it might be done by now. So I don't know. I guess in my vlog number 2 might be up. Oh, hold on. Look at this Brooklyn Bridge, guys. Look at this view. It's so unmatched. You can see the Empire State Building in the distance. I was so bad. I don't know. Honestly, I literally learned how to bike in like May, and I just got used to it really fast. All right, we gotta go down that way. Nah, not really. It's like further down.
Yeah.
But we gotta go across. All right. We stopped like right over here. Look at this view of Manhattan, guys. I hope you all love this view. Literally, look at this. Look how pretty this is. This is so unmatched. We got the Freedom Tower right ahead of us. Look at that. Pays homage to those lost in 9/11. Moves, it's a rough uphill. Yeah, so we have a bit of an uphill here. It's kind of annoying, but we should be fine. Thank you. we are about to enter Manhattan. We're gonna have to hunt the river. Financial district right now.
What'd you say?
No, I'm talking the vlog. Oh. Saying that we're in the financial district and that BLM is, I think that's it, BLM, right? The mural? Hold on. And we're underneath the FDR drive right now. Kind of just biking, chilling, going north for a little bit. Probably gonna climb back down this way to go south. Pretty nice ride. Under the Manhattan Bridge right now. The train going over us. I'm not sure if you hear me that well, but hopefully you do. Okay. To the right of me, there's the Manhattan and Brooklyn Bridge, the water. You guys can't really see that well, I think, but I do. Vlog, y'all enjoy it. Nothing too special. In my opinion, the Brooklyn and Manhattan Bridge both look a lot better than it, but it exists and it's a bridge. I think I've only been on the Williamsburg Bridge like 2 or 3 times in my life. I know a train goes over. It's like a 1 train, 2 train, something like that. It's some number train. I'm pretty sure. I don't really know, to be honest. I'm kind of guessing. Let's turn right here. We're back and better than ever. Still going down and around. You know, I might start wearing the chest strap. At least with the chest strap, you guys will see like, you'll see like my arms, like the front of the bike a little bit. Might look a little cooler instead of just seeing the scenery. Or not. I mean, if you want me to try out the helmet or chest strap, comment down below. I doubt anyone's even watching this part of the video. It's gonna be like an hour and a half long, but whatever. Hope you'll enjoy it. Cannot go that way. I think it's closed. It's closed off, I think. Or is it? I can't tell. Oh no, it's not closed off. I'm just blind. I thought that was closed off, so I didn't go over there, but I don't think it is. Back underneath the FDR drive now, boys. I just didn't see you behind me. I think I need to go a little more south over here because we're in like Midtown now. We can't really cut across in this spot. Kill that pigeon. What? Wait, I can't hear you. Oh, shit. I think we're almost there, to the west side. West side. straight down. Alright folks, we are now on the west side of Manhattan. We were on the east side the whole time, now we're on the west side. The tall buildings right to the left of me. Sorry camera, you guys do not see them. Pretty tired. You know, I think I'm gonna start doing a strap on top of my helmet instead, because if I do that, then you guys can actually see like everything I'm looking at and not just like directly in front. It's like I have to see like all these buildings the size of me. I keep on looking at my, like turning my head and looking at them, but you guys aren't seeing anything. I feel kind of bad, you know? So I might get the head strap. Gotta order off Amazon sooner or later. I think that was all pointless. I don't even think we can go through there. We go down this way? Yeah, we could. We went in a circle, but the circle, that was a pretty circle.
Yeah, I was like, have we been here before?
Yeah, I just realized we went in a circle. I thought we can go through that. Lucy, we're almost there. South Street Seaport. We're by the Staten Island Ferry. We're going a little further down to the one that takes you to Brooklyn. Really close. Most were super close. What? Basically, yeah.
Oh my god.
If we go into the bridge, then we'd be.